the Acoustic Blues Slide Guitar 1 teacher, and I'm really hoping that you're going to join the class. We have really great stuff going on in there. What I'll be doing is showing you both open G tuning, which this guitar is tuned in, as well as open D tuning. We'll go over things like vibrato. We'll also go over dampening, which is the difference between. The reason why I dampen is just basically to get really clean notes. Another thing that we'll be going over is the beginnings of the alternating thumb. So when you get to slide guitar 2, you'll know what to do. So basically, we'll be doing some exercises like this. So it takes a while for you to get used to that. So we're going to be doing a lot of fun stuff. It's a really great class. We have a lot of fun in there, and I hope you can join us. I'll end with a Mississippi Fred McDowell song. And like I said, we do Robert Johnson, Son House, Muddy Waters.